as she slipped into it, her father continued, "Besides, if my meeting goes well, I may indeed be hiring some new assistants. I've been corresponding with the illustrious Guild of Toymakers and arranged for one of their representatives to pop by our stall tomorrow. If he is impressed with our work, we will have better opportunities to get these toys into the hands of many more children around the world."